2.5 in. George winds his way to the basket, puts it up with the left hand.
Gotta make those shots against this team because they make you pay if you don't.
George, spin move, a pretty one.
See, you've got to make those shots.
George, pestered by Sexton. Sexton got a hand in there. George, though, is able to get it off the window, and the Clippers have taken a 25-15 lead.
They're down in there. Tough matchup for Colin here. 6'8", the 6'2", and not much he can do there once he gets his back to you.
The Clippers starters had the advantage over the Cavs starters in the first half. The inverse was true for the reserves as a 15-footer by George goes down.
This is a dangerous time for the Cavs. They're starting to slip down, slip back into lapses of scoring. And this team, you can't do that with this team.
Point of emphasis a couple of seasons ago, once again this year, George. The Clippers have knocked down 9 threes. 66-53 is the LA lead. Clippers 66, Cavaliers 59. George contested three. Oh boy. George directs traffic. 2 seconds left. Contested three.
Whoa.
Been that kind of night for Paul George. Okoro was right out there with him. George.
Review for score, no score at the end of the period here. Ruling successful three.
But it's going to count. The Clippers are on top by 14. Williams pestered by Colin Sexton as Morris hit the deck. Here goes George once again, uses a Zubat screen.
Woo.
He remains red hot. Gives it up to Morris, two hands off to George. George this time on Sexton, crossover, dribble, and a three.
Woo.
7 of 8 from deep, 33 points.
Woo. Niggas saying they outside. Niggas saying they outside. Send the addy, we gon' slide. Air it out when we arrive. Poppin' that shit, but they done with the smoke. She like it rough when we fuck, so I'm grabbin' that bitch by the throat.